add units to your entire data set in 10 seconds. Make sure to subscribe for daily Excel hacks.